Now let's look at value comparison. Get rid of those extra blank lines. So as we saw earlier, JavaScript does type conversion for you automatically in a lot of contexts, and sometimes that type conversion is unpredictable. And what happens when you want to compare two values that are the same after type conversion? Well, equal equal will permit that type conversion to occur. Equal 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 does not. So equal 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 requires that both the values match and also that the types are the same. Whereas equal equal only requires that the values match after type conversion. So if you're not exactly sure what kind of type conversion is going to happen, equal 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 is safer than equal equal. If you already know the types of both values, then you can use equal equal and get the same effect. And sometimes you actually do want the type conversion to occur. So let's take a look at a couple of examples of that. I'm going to go ahead and put a div box in here, and I'm going to say 3 equal equal 3 is, and then a script tag, and I'm going to document.write 3 equal equal 3, and end my script, and end my div. So 3 equal equal 3 is true, and now let's try equal equal equal. And this is false. So with type conversion, these match. Without type conversion, even though they match, the types are different, and so the result of the comparison is false. Just to clear this up a little bit, I'm going to add some header tags in here. So let's go ahead and add an H2 header for value comparison. And then this table here, I'm going to add a header. And this is going to be data types. And then at the very top, instead of making this a div, I'm going to make this an H1. And now this is starting to look a little more like a cheat sheet. Okay, so the string 3 is not equal to the number 3. How about the number 3 versus the number 3.0? So in a lot of languages like Java and C and so on, there's a difference between integer values and real decimal values as far as comparison goes. Well, let's see how that's handled in JavaScript. So we see in JavaScript, since 3 and 3.0 are both considered numbers, strict comparison equal 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 actually returns true as well. So that's something that's true in JavaScript that might not be true in some other languages.